The federal case against Stan Curtis was back in court today, minus Curtis.
Earlier this year, he tried to plead guilty to embezzling more than $180,000 from USA Harvest.
WLKY Steve Bergen was in court this afternoon and joins us now with what happened. Steve?
But Karen, the issue is Curtis's mental state. Is he capable of understanding what is going on in court?
The psychiatrist retained by the government concluded that he was not competent, at least for now.
That's attorney Scott Cox. And this is his client, Stan Curtis, who in March wanted to plead guilty. But U.S. Magistrate David Whalen wouldn't let him, instead ordering the government to hire a psychiatrist. Her report came back 2 weeks ago.
Her opinion was that because of the rate of his improvement, he might become competent in the next 3 to 6 months.
Curtis founded Kentucky Harvest, which grew into USA Harvest. He went from being a national figure in the fight against hunger to a man accused of stealing from his own charity. Curtis was indicted last September not only to embezzling more than $180,000 from USA Harvest, but for also using $370,000 to pay for personal travel and entertainment. It's also alleged he falsified his tax returns. Cox believes the mental problems are related to Curtis's drastic weight loss. If Curtis is ruled competent in the future, there's no guarantee he will follow through with a guilty plea.
It'll be something we'll talk about when I feel like he's perfectly able to talk about it and have a good, intelligent conversation.
Curtis will be reevaluated in August, and unless something unforeseen happens, his case will come up once again in federal court on September 23rd. Steve Bergen, WLKY News.